teachers are very nice and they teach us kindly.
We don't just do art, we also learn a little bit about the things we're drawing.
Nicer than other schools because the classes tend to be smaller, so it's easier to learn.
What is your favorite part? What do you really love about Brown School? Yes.
Well, you get new friends you can make, and the parents, they know the other parents real well.
What would you say makes a good Brown School friend?
Somebody who's very trustworthy and nice and respects you a lot.
Yeah.
Someone you can trust to, like, tell some of your things that you may feel strange about, or, like, if you're sad, you can let things out and you can trust them that they won't tell anybody else.
Somebody that you can trust, even if you get mad sometimes, that they'll always still be your friend.
We do a lot of activities.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Your favorite Brown School subject? Yes.
Math the most, because they make it so easy to understand and there's fun ways to remember everything.
Great. Yeah.
I like learning about new problems, get to know more.
I like writing because it's one way to express your feelings and use your imagination and put it out in words. I like art because it kind of calms you down. You get to use charcoal.
We don't just do art, we also learn a little bit about the things we're drawing. Like, we're starting to do things for Egypt, and he taught us a lot about Egypt.
He makes us do different projects.
He teaches a lot of things I didn't know about drawing.
He gives you ideas, but you get to kind of go your own way with it.
Friends make friends.